Welcome back, I'm Kloaf11, and we're playing some more Rocket League. This is honestly just a continuation of the last session, but it's kind of why I don't think I said goodbye. So I read a new manual recently, which, it's very interesting and pretty decently written. It's a much older. It's a close one. Much older, and like the animation. And so it actually has 4 manhwas now, and it's called Soul Land 1, 2, 3, and 4. I'm nearing the end of 1. And I think so far it's a very good Chinese cultivation manual. It's not too different than other. Fuck, that was a terrible hit. That was a pretty nice hit. It's not too different from other cultivation manuals, but it's different enough that it's very interesting. Much less sex in this one. Sex, S-E-T-C, S-E-C-T-S. Sounds like a nerd word that YouTube might not like. We'll see how that goes over. We'll see how intent versus, reality works in YouTube. So we have a chaser, so I do need to play a bit back. Because otherwise we'll be the other end of the situation I described at the end of the last game, where we both overcommit. Same thing right there. They both were right there. It makes no sense. No sense. That's why I don't follow my teammate into a corner. Like, why? What are you helping by being there? Nothing. Like, they're either going to make a good pass or they're not, and then you gotta recover if they're not. And if it is, then that's a terrible position to take a pass from. Could have double jumped and got a frontal hit on it. That would have been a much cleaner clear. What about the clapping them on the back? So if my teammate was there, that would have been a terrible, terrible clear. Because the clear itself wasn't good. They both went for it, which makes it terrible. If we had a follow-up attack, they would have had no way to actually block the goal. Surprised he was even able to drag to hit that. Like that should have been a goal because my teammate followed me. Got nothing out of following me. I had a feeling that one was gonna go in. It was actually hard to tell. But I was pointed outward when you hit it. So I didn't have the... If I was pointing inward, I would actually been able to save it. Just because of the time I lost having to turn my car. Nope. Just move on. Go next. 30 seconds, 3. 20 seconds, 3. It's not impossible, but it's just... It's not worth the waiting. You gotta start with a loss so you can get wins. You get one loss so you get like 10 wins. That's how it works. I hate barcode names. So it's either a Smurf or somebody trying to pretend to be a Smurf. I didn't do that, by the way, because he had a barcode name. I would have done that anyway. Just because of the way it turned out. Couldn't get boost to save my life, but they did give me an easy center lob that they both committed to. Again, in duos, the issue is committing two people and losing. Like, if you commit two people in duos, you want to win. Or it has to be... If you don't, you might lose anyway. Should have been a much stronger clear. If I was heading to receive that hit that he did, it would have been much better. I could. Not much better. I'm pretty sure I would have made a goal. I expected a block, honestly, before I reached the goal there. Strong hit that if you didn't actually. Where's my team? Oh. Yeah. I lost my train of thought. That was a pretty decent save. I think I could have got it though. I don't think. But I saw him coming, so I didn't want to double commit because I. Should have that. Thought he had that. I adjusted my angle thinking he was going to hit it. I didn't expect him not to hit it, if I'm being honest. That's something that I'm still only used to hitting in a not ball cam, so that's still a major issue I have, is when I switch from ball cam, keep track of the ball, to not ball cam. We just keep barely not getting goals. I mean, I think I would let it just get defended because I didn't think they'd miss two saves. But he didn't look so sure on that fact. He went for it and he just missed. Which is fine, it happens, but I think that should have been a pretty easy hit if he was going with the assumption they were going to miss. Oh, he's in front. Luckily, that was a really easy angle. I suffer with really vertical angles off kickoff flubs. Why is he? Yes. I wasn't sure if I hit that angle that I would still win in that. It was close, I was pretty confident, but there was doubt in my head for sure. Definitely doubt rolling in the back of my head that I would have that would have made it in. I think we only had one goal either, so apparently that was super slow, that tap I just did. One thing I like to do is see if there's people from my last game or anybody I recognize. Boost when he was in front. Interesting. I purposely hit him just because I was going for boost anyways. I knew I required the boost just to be able to hit him. Keeps blowing me up. Did I beat him or something? Or is it because of that very first demo I that's a good award shot on goal, even though I had no chance because he was like right there. About 1,000% would have went in if for some reason he didn't make contact with me. If I just kept rolling, I would basically block that automatically. Me stopping to make sure I didn't roll past it is what fucked me over there. Definitely strikes me as, I want to say balance because it's the right word, but it's not what I want to say. Like, balance in the fact that he defends a lot, but he's also a little aggressive. Like, it's not proper rotation, but it's like very much on the way of being the right way to do it. Just the timing is super off. I shouldn't have made a save, I should have been a shot, if I'm being honest. But that's what I'm talking about. Sometimes he's just randomly overly defensive, and then other times he's like bursting out from behind me aggressive. This is so close, man. So close. It was a bit harder of an angle, so I get not game. Just like that one, I don't actually think that had any chance of going in, so I don't know why I got a shot for both of those. Oh. It was just there just a second earlier that would have definitely been a goal. I just couldn't get it up. I probably could have if I was better, but I just couldn't get it up. Thank you guys for watching. Have a great night. Bye. Thank you for watching. I hope you guys have enjoyed the video and have a great evening, day, or night. Please leave a subscribe if you want to see more, and leave a like if you like the video. Should be more videos on the screen that you may enjoy. Have fun. Bye.